maybe a week.
Call ahead. Tell him we're on our way.
As soon as we're clear.
Desmond Miles. Your life has changed so much in so little time. 2 months ago, you were pouring shots for bankers and celebrities. But now look at you. You're an assassin. One of us. One of the good guys. Isn't that nice? Men and women dedicated to protecting and preserving human life and liberty. Not like those Templars. Cold and calculating autocrats, drunk on power, obsessed with order, all that. We're doing our best to stop them. Yeah. Doing our best. But you remember all this, right? You remember the Animus, the machine we used to unravel genetic memories and relive the lives of our ancestors? First, you were Altair, a stoic 12th century assassin from the Holy Land. Then, you were Ezio Auditore, a wealthy Italian with charisma and a talent for revenge. So, what do you three have in common? That's right, the Apple of Eden. That strange artifact left behind by those people. The ones who came before. You know the apple's power. You felt it for yourself. Oh, it's been fun, hasn't it, Desmond? But that's about to change. Your mind is fragmented, falling to pieces. And if you don't find a way to wake up, you may lose yourself. Forever.
Okay, I shut down the Animus monitoring system to free up a lot of memory, but even like this, it's still risky.
Desmond will be fine. The partition worked, the Animus is stable, and his signs are good.
For now. But this was built to recreate memories, not simulate entire cognitive processes.
The Animus will do its part, and Desmond will do the rest.
What's happening? I can't move. I can't. No!
Welcome to our Assassin's Creed Revelations playthrough. Yeah, the fourth game in a dozen odd games. Trying to do them all. Rage Mirage came out about a month ago. I got a few to do. I'm only doing main series games though.
Just walk right past me.
16?
No, they didn't tell you my name.
Oh, God damn it, I'm still in the Animus?
Quite a shock you suffered out there.
Rebecca! Get me out of here!
They can't help you, Desmond. You're a broken man. Your mind, it's... broken.
Broken? I feel fine.
So did I.
Hey!
Look at me now! Let's talk, buddy. Walk with me.
What is this place?
It's nice, isn't it? We're in the guts of the Animus. The original test program. No memories here, just basic physics, weather simulations. Hello, world. You're lucky someone up there had the sense to plug you in here. It saved your life.
Saved it from what?
Right now, you should be sitting in a hospital ward, drooling and chewing on your tongue. For now, the Animus is keeping you intact. Keeping all your ancestors from collapsing into one big mess. But if you can't find a sync nexus, all those personalities will smash together. That won't be pretty.
A sync nexus?
I'm getting there, hold on. There. That thing is your way out.
You're screwing with me. Here's the problem. Your brain is hash. Too many ghosts in your head, too many voices. So how do you fix that? You claw your way back into the stored data, you find unfinished memories, and you crack them open. Finish what you started, until your ancestor has nothing left to show you. That is a sync nexus. And when you find it, the Animus can separate Desmond from Ezio and Altair and send you home. Back to your body.
How do you know all this?
Because it happened to me. But my body, it's worm food now. So I'm stuck here. A word of warning? When you step through there, everything changes. Nothing feels normal. But you are still in control, and it's up to you to find your way out.
Right.
If you hurry, you might make it back in time for Lucy's funeral.
What?
Oh. I thought you knew.
Lucy. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. It wasn't me. It was that voice. Juno. She took hold of me. She made me.
Killed Lucy. A few other teams are involved with this one, then.
Claudia, my dearest sister. I have been in Acre a week now, safe and in high spirits, but prepared for the worst. The men and women who have fed and sheltered me here also give me warning that the road to Masyaf is overrun by mercenaries and bandits, not native to this land. What this could mean, I dread to guess. When I first set out from Roma 10 months ago, I did so with a single purpose, to discover what our father did not. In a letter written the year before my birth, he makes mention of a library hidden beneath the stones of Masyaf Castle, a sanctum full of invaluable wisdom. So what will I find when I arrive there? Who will greet me? A host of eager Templars, as I fear most strongly. Or nothing but the whistling of a cold and lonely wind. Masyaf has not been home to the Assassins for almost 300 years now. Can we still claim it for our own? Are we welcome there? I am wary of this fight, Claudia. Not because I am tired, but because our struggle seems to move in one direction only. Towards chaos. Today, I have more questions than answers. This is why I've come so far. To find clarity. To find the wisdom left behind by the great Altair. So that I may better understand the purpose of our fight. And my place in it.
Bit of an old boy now, isn't he? Let's see.
Anything happen to me, Claudia, should my skills fail me, or my ambition lead me astray, do not seek retribution or revenge in my memory, but fight to continue the search for truth, so that all may benefit. My story is one of many thousands, and the world will not suffer if it ends too soon.
excellent cinematic. Oh, cutscene. Database reading. The metagame within the game. Dubbed Eagle Vision by his fellow assassins.
Get them, you fools! Kill that bastard! Look everywhere! Top to bottom!
Let's see you out the door, your friends. Yeah. That was like the first, that's Assassin's Creed 2, then this is Brotherhood, which is Caesar. Not Caesar, Caesare or something like that, that's how it's pronounced, I think. Also, Altair's was called Eagle Vision, and Ezio's is called Eagle Sense.
I want him dead!
Ow. objectives. Press the A button. Bye-bye. And press A while pushing that in the desired direction. A lot if that floor didn't break. Next available missions are always shown on your minimap. Uno momento.
Be merciful, please. I am a working man with a family.
Doing what kind of work?
Digging, mostly. It took me a year to find this chamber. And for the past 3 months, I've been trying to break through this door.
You've not made much progress.
I have not made a dent. This stone is harder than steel.
I doubt you will. This door is guarding objects more valuable than all the gold in the world.
Oh, do you mean gemstones?
There are keyholes here. Where are the keys?
These Templars found one beneath the Ottoman Sultan's palace. As for the others, I suppose the little book will tell them.
What book?
A journal of some kind. That ugly captain, he carries it with him wherever he goes.
Go home. Find work with honest men.
Oh, I would love to leave this place. But these men, they will murder me if I try.
Pack your tools.
Do not fail a single tale.
assassin must not get his hands on that book. When we reach Leandros, we will escort him out of the village. You stay behind and make sure we're not followed.
I like to exaggerate stabbing them. You can tell they've changed, like, they did a big amount of code development from Brotherhood to this one. But not so much between number two to Brotherhood. I have to say, it feels like they've... the smoothness of the gameplay is not there from... That was there from number one and two, with Parachute. Yeah, I'd say the smoothness isn't there that was there in Brotherhood number two. My opinion. What I mean is like the little icon over the Templar's head in number two and Brotherhood that had a like much nicer gauge feel to like say how alerted they were. I just kind of went straight to yellow and I guess I had a few seconds before it would have gone red. Old man. Oh, okay. Got control.
He's behind us. You see him?
What are you doing?
Oh, I still got control.
Bastard!
sister!
Keep going. Had unnecessary, a guy was on your side. Force me into that. Gonna die. No. Need some broken bones.
Not to take your eyes off this road for a moment. Do you understand me? Nothing gets through.
Leandros!
Well, well. Look what crawled out of its hole to die. He's at death's door. Finish him off. Bring me his head, or throw yourselves into the canyon!
Kill at least 5 guards from a haystack. It's not gonna be these ones, is it? Looting. And the meter fills with yellow. And a suspicious. Old mate. I do like the way kind of assassination and bits are optional tutorials. Why does it, in the middle of combat, it shouldn't linger, just kill the guy. I go up here? Nope. Let's go down here. Get in the habit of can I not free run because I'm hurt? Is that the concept? He goes around in a circle, but there isn't any other haystack, I don't think. Not that he goes past, so yeah, you just have to assassinate this guy from. Through here. You're gonna come all the way back to the haystack? And a little light here. Turned around.
Could it be that you are every bit as deadly as the legends?
Feel me?
Say, or am I in charge of an army of drunks swinging sticks? Right this way, Ezio.
You know my name.
Run now.
Not for me, and not for you.
Kill that dog. Cut him down.
Die. Up there, after him. Hurry.
On his head. Don't. There's a hay bale back there. This side.
Hung up from the tower railing. It was so funny. Kept screaming, come on, you rabbi, come on, you rabbi.
Three.
I know that man.
I can't see him anymore. Another
that's mine.
This way, Kamara. Found him there.
Don't have dual blades, so I can't do that assassination like I hope. Didn't realize I was gonna get shot at. He should have made sure I killed everyone.
Do your worst, Malakas. What does it take to kill you, eh? Why will you not die? You ever stop howling?
Oof.
Well, the old hound still has a bite.
The book you carry, where is it?
Niccolo Polo's journal. This will do you no good. Not now. We have found one of the Masyaf keys already, and are closing in on the rest.
What is in that library is not for you, not for the Templars.
You can have Altair's books, Ezio. We only want guidance. We only want directions to the location of the Grand Temple.
Grand Temple? Tell me more, now!
I was about to say that.
Bastardo.
Rest in peace. Best served cold.
This apple. It is a remarkable piece of work. Feel the material, hard as steel, but very light.
You really want to be fooling with that thing?
I do. I absolutely do. I have been waiting a long time to get my hands on one of these.
Okay, you're making me nervous, Bill.
Don't be. I don't think I have the right genes to properly wield it.
Oh, but Desmond, you think he does?
Well, of course I do. I'm a descendant of Altair and Ezio.
You were snooping, wandering outside the Desmond partition. So once the Animus located you, it pulled you back here. It's just following orders. Like a fail-safe program. Trying to keep your poor head intact, whether you like it or not.
What are you doing here exactly?
Playing. Learning. Waiting. A lot of waiting. I keep the Animus distracted as best I can. For you, so you can explore. Otherwise it might hunt you down like a little virus and, delete you.
Well, my guardian angel.
There's no such thing. Delete me?
Yeah, I... Thanks.
I don't want to be deleted. It should go back in, right?
Dear sister, Masyaf is overrun by a battery of Templars, and their motive is clear. They desire the secrets locked away in Altair's library. Secrets they believe will lead them to something called the Grand Temple. Whether or not this is true, I do know the library is real. I have seen its door for myself. But none can enter. Not without five keys which were sent to Constantinople with Niccolo Polo almost 300 years ago. Claudia, I must find these keys. The Templars have already located one, and I do not know how difficult it will be to find the others. Only time, skill, and a bit of luck will tell.
Oh yeah, you are. You are pretty old. Are you 59? yeah, 55 years old. No, 52.
A magnificent sight.
It is a work in progress.
No city in Europa has a skyline quite like this.
Well, to be precise, that is Europa. That is Asia.
Ah. Some borders even the Ottomans cannot move.
Very few. You are Italian by the sound of it, but your outfit is not. Have you been traveling long?
Si. A molto tempo. I left Roma 12 months ago, looking for inspiration. And that search brought me here. When I was a child, my father told me stories about the fall of Constantinople.
You must mean the conquest of Constantinople. I suppose the moral of any story matches the temper of the man telling it.
That we can agree on.
Güzel! Constantinople is a city for all kinds and creeds. Students like me or travelers such as yourself. I have so much work to return to, but it is good to be home.
Work? When I was your age, my interests were... mainly... Salve.
Incredible. I am surprised you got anything done.
As was my mother.
It was a pleasure speaking with you, Beyefendi. I hope you find something to hold your interest here.
I have faith I will.
Yardım edebilir miyim efendim?
Grazie, dear boy.
A scholar and a gentleman. You are full of surprises.
Very few, my friend. Exceed all mine.
Hoş geldin, kardeşim. Unless the legend is a lie, you are the man I long to meet. Renowned master and mentor. It's your auditori de... La-la-la.
Prego.
Forgive me. I have a hard time remembering that Italian gibberish.
Da Firenze. The city where I was born.
Ah, yes. So, by your custom, I would be Yusuf Tazim da Istanbul. I like
Istanbul.
Istanbul. Yet another name for this city.
Evet. It's a local favorite. Come, Mentor da Firenze. I will show you around.
Hmm. Interesting. Yusuf? Should I go up there first, or should I do this mission first? I'm sure this mission, because it'll probably teach me all about viewpoints. See?
Welcome to Galata District. For centuries, it has been a home to orphans from Europa and Asia alike. You won't find more diversity anywhere else in the city. And for that reason, assassins make it their home.
I would like to see where.
Kissing Likle.
That's a nice touch.
The Brotherhood is always eager to meet the man who put the Borgias out to pasture.
Oh, does everyone in this city know I'm here already?
Well, your Holy Land tussle with the Templar did not go unnoticed.
When I first set out, violence was so far from my mind. I sought wisdom. The contents of Altair's library.
Not realizing it has been sealed for 3 centuries?
No, I assumed as much. But I never expected to find Templars guarding it.
Very troubling, no? 5 years ago, Templar influence here was minimal. A small faction with dreams of restoring the Byzantine throne. But they're growing in number, day by day. And the Sultan bears it on his way out. They may try something dramatic.
Is there no heir to the Ottoman throne?
Not just one. 2 angry sons. It's a familiar pattern with these royals. When the Sultan coughs, the princes draw their swords.
Between the Templars and the Ottomans, you must stay busy.
Ezio, I barely have time to polish my blade.
You cannot escape!
In a new mass! That didn't work. More Templars! Look sharp! No, no. Watch.
Byzantium is dead! As are you!
The whole city wakens to welcome you, Ezio. First the regents, now the rats. Ottoman soldiers have a special loathing for these Byzantine thugs. That gives us some breathing room.
How much?
Just a little. They'll still kill you if you look at them wrong. But they will feel bad about it later.
Touching.
It's not so bad, really. For the first time in many decades, the assassins have a strong presence here. It wasn't always that way. Under the Byzantine Emperor, the assassins were hunted down and killed on the spot. We're almost there.
Almost there.
This way.
Oh, this door. I thought it was the other door.
Mentor, say hello to your extended family.
Salute a voi, assassin. It is an honor to find such fast friends so far from home.
You see, brothers? Our mentor is not afraid to weep openly in front of pupils.
Do not worry. I will not make a habit out of it.
Ezio and I were ambushed on the way here. I'd like some of you to do a sweep of the area. Hey, man! And you, Ezio. Your weapons and armor are in a pitiful state. Maybe find some money and repair what you can. There is a blacksmith nearby. He's a friend.
Buona idea.
say, I think Brotherhood looked maybe better. Guards. Hopefully I don't have to do quests in this one like you do in Brotherhood.
Friends, shame on your chapla. I made the most pointed of spears. Fit to terrorize a boar.
Praise the heavens! We feared we had lost our mentor to the vices of the big city.
I am content with my own vices, grazie.
So, what's on your mind, Ezio?
Tell me more about the Templars. You call them Byzantines. The Byzantine Empire was overthrown 60 years ago.
These men are remnants of a line loyal to the cause of the last emperor, Constantine XI. Who leads them now, however? I cannot say.
Capisco. I suppose it is up to me to find out.
Ezio, where is your hook blade?
My hook blade?
You've never seen one? I grew up using these.
Show me how it works.
Think of the hook blade as an extension of yourself, Ezio.
Why would you not just use your hands, right there? Like, you can make that jump. Suppose it's nice for if you're falling, maybe.
I cannot make this one. Didn't break a sweat.
This way.
Nice sense for it. Still buy shops and upgrade shops, by the looks of it. I really don't like that some of these earlier games have an economy concept.
Watch and learn, Ezio. We call this a hook and run. Sprint at your opponent, and just as you reach him, use the hook blade to slip by. Shahane! Harika! The standard Ottoman hook blade has two parts, you see. The hook and the blade. So you can use one or the other. An elegant design. How about the bigger challenge?
Va bene, let's go.
Having fun? That's right. Let the hook blade do the work.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Jesus, I wanted to go to the window.
Having fun? That's right. Let the hook blade do the work.
It's not very fluid though, like it's like pause look. I wanted to go the other way personally.
Ishte boile. Throw yourself into it. Welcome to Constantinia, Ezio.
Apparently that was a fail.
Of the world. Many generations of men have ruled the city, but they have never subdued her. She always bounces back.
It seems a fine place to call home.
It is. Race you to the bottom.
Before I jump off, I can turn around and get that chest.
I'm impressed, Yusuf. My brothers in Roma would like this.
Just give credit where it is due.
Yusuf, çabuk buraya gel!
Huh?
An attack on two fronts, Galata and the Grand Bazaar.
Every day, the same bad news. How is your appetite for swordplay?
I do what I must.
Good man.
something?
When he tires of running, an assassin must take to the air. Watch.
That's quite cool.
Templar scout. And another there. Watch this. Assassin! Help! Time to part company. I'll head to the bazaar. You stay here. Do you see that tower?
See. The Galata Dane.
Evet. I can't be in two places at once, but with you here, I don't have to be. Haydi Rastkale.
Are here. Hello.
Une buque, Sheriff Usta. Is Yusuf with you?
An attack in this city demands his attention. What is our situation?
We beat back the vanguard, but they are sure to send more troops.
Are your men ready for another fight?
They are now.
This is some like game within a game, I guess. Place a leader by moving your cursor to a locked rooftop and pressing A.
Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Defend that area. Hold that point for me. Make your stand there. Take your stand there. Make your stand there. Hold that point for me. Make your stand there. Defend that area.
Looking a little bit better now.
Secure that point. Make your stand there. Hold there. Secure that point. I need you to hold that point. Hold that point for me.
Hey, you can upgrade a barricade as well. Don't shoot your own.
Hold there. Secure that point. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Hold that point for me. Make your stand there. I need you to hold that point. Stand there. Hold there. Hold that point for me.
Can you upgrade the barricade some more? You can. Oh. Ebus. Thank you. Nice. Guess that's some sort of like side content there that we can do.
Send word if the Templars regroup. I will be with Yusuf at the Grand Bazaar then. Take a ferry across the Halic. It's the fastest way to the peninsula.
Do-do-do. I don't know if you earn money by unlocking stuff in this one. Yes, you do. Okay, so let's buy some shops where I am. Some more.
You won't get away.
Don't really get much money for doing that. How much is this bank? $100. I feel like the hook, like, isn't 100% necessary for like jumping and grabbing a roof ledge or anything, but it makes sense for like for some of the climbing stuff. Oh, we haven't read these. Constantinople. I don't know how to say it. I don't know why I'm having a brain fart. must have fell at some point. Yes, I say it fell at some point. Ah, so the database in this, the person talking to you is normally, what's his name? His name's escaping my head right now. Like Stuart or Stephen? Sean. Sean normally does the database. We've read those ones. Apparently we got more than the recent few we just read. Locations. I read all the locations. I don't need to read. Ah, that's instead of leaving the Animus like you would in previous games, you return to the Animus Island. Got it. And we're at sequence one. And we only got 90% because we didn't get the 100% sync on one of the missions. It'd be the same for this one, probably. And we have no additional memories yet. Viewpoints, data fragments, we're not going to worry about trying to collect all of those. Memoir pages, we might stumble across the days by accident, I guess. Same with treasures. Alright, crack on. Is she here? Boat to cross water?
Ezio! Come meet my new friend!
Anyway, so my paws and poison
dart. You fight like a man late for his own wedding.
See, by about 25 years.
I was too late to save the bazaar then, unfortunately. But now that my army has doubled in size, we'll take it back together. This way! When the Templars take control of a district, they flaunt their presence. Hanging banners, extorting the merchants, it's a constant battle to keep them at bay. And they rub our noses in every victory.
They are quite bold. Why does the Sultan tolerate this?
Come on!
Sultan Bayezid is far away, Ezio. Warring with his son Selim, many Fersa northwest of the city. He has been away for years, at least since the earthquake, and maybe even before. He is blind to all this turmoil.
Ah, but your eyes are open, see?
Hem defal, Tashigibi. Believe it. Too many to engage directly.
I am not confident a smoke bomb will help us here.
Smoke bomb? Ezio, it's time you Italians joined the 16th century. These do not obscure. They distract. You see?
Let's see?
They can't resist. Let's move.
You are full of surprises today.
Crafting explosives is a new hobby. One we borrowed.
I love
from
this
the
detail
Chinese
where you can just walk up next to them and let go, and it
will have to teach me.
Who is the mentor here, Ezio? I'm beginning to wonder.
Doesn't do collision very well though. Like, yeah. Can't remember if you can do this in number 3. But if you can, that's cool. You definitely can't do it recently, I think.
Your turn. Make me proud.
Cherry bomb. Hold Y.
What just happened?
There they go. Hurry, we're nearly there. Taken by Templars, as you can see. Somewhere among this rabble is a Templar captain. Kill him, then climb the tower and light their signal fire. This warns the Templars that it is time to pack up and go.
Bene, you create a distraction. I will send them home.
These are instead of Borgia towers, which is what we had in Brotherhood.
It's you over here. Whenever the Templars commandeer one of our dens,
They leave a captain in charge. Search the area carefully, and you might see him strutting about like a peacock.
Yeah, okay, let go. Is there synchronization way for killing him? Do not create any conflict in the Imperial North District. To kill him. Which one's Captain? Captain's the other one. Oh, you can double assassinate. I'm getting out of here. Apparently, that was conflict.
Oh, well.
Wow, he's got a sharp tailor. Must have been nothing.
I was assuming that it was a synchronization point, but didn't actually check. I don't know if you ignite it first, if it synchronizes or you jump. I think Brotherhood did. Oh. Nice, before you jump, you can. I think it was the third guy that ran off. I basically caused that.
I'm seeing very strange activity in the Animus.
Oh?
The CPU should be fairly idle, but the system monitor is spiking regularly, sometimes as high as 85%.
Is it serious?
I'm not sure. Desmond's signs are stable.
Well, if there isn't a problem, let's not try to fix anything.
Fair enough. God, I need a drink.
Sixteen?
Desmond, think about this. What if I went with you?
With me?
What?
Where?
It could work. Just for a while. Until I found a way out. Another body, maybe, or a... I don't know. I don't want to be here anymore.
But that actually worked.
That's not going to happen. I'm sorry.
No. I guess I had my chance. And I wasted it.
Were they close? Desmond and Lucy? I mean, closer than friends?
Well, there was the occasional misty-eyed moment, but...
She liked him, Bill. That's what she told me.
Who's Bill?
That's it? Just... interesting?
I spent a lot of time training each of them when they were younger. She was a remarkable woman. I just find this whole situation... quite sad.
Sad? Are you finally getting soft on us, Bill?
Alright, I'm going to leave it there for this episode for sequence 3. I think that's a nice place to leave it. Short one to start, but I'm getting a little bit hungry, so I'm going to stop for now. But thanks very much for watching. and I'll catch you again soon.